Chances are, if you've clicked on this video, you're looking to make some new friends in your new school. And even if you aren't in a new school and you're just looking to make some new friends, what I'm going to tell you in this video still applies to you as well, so stick around for that. Hi, my name's Gloria. I'm a high schooler from Canada, and I make videos about my life and the lessons I've learned along the way. If you think you'd like this kind of content, consider subscribing. Now, onto the video. So, you want to make some new friends, or maybe you don't feel like you have any friends, or maybe you just have people that you can't really be yourself around. If you have any of these problems, though, I can totally relate. Back in junior high, I got separated from my best and really only friend at the time. We got put into different classes, so we didn't really spend a lot of time together, and it was just really lonely for me. It's not that I didn't get along with the people in my class, it was like we were on good terms, like we were friendly to each other, but it was just, we weren't really friends, if you understand what I'm saying. But over time, with a lot of research and a lot of embarrassing moments testing out my research, I have become the charismatic, charming person you see today. Or at least I think I am. So here's how I did it. Okay, so before I tell you any like tips and tricks, you really gotta get this mindset thing down first. You need to understand that no matter how hard you try, not everyone is going to want to be your friend or even like you. And you know what? That's okay. It's impossible to please everyone you come across in your life, so why waste time? This is actually a concept that I struggled with a lot before. Back in junior high, I remember thinking one thing, and that was, how can I get everyone to like me? How can I form a connection, like a friendship, with every single person that I meet? Little did I know that it's not possible. Later, I realized that that was actually a really toxic way of thinking. There are going to be people that you don't click with, and maybe even people you don't want to click with. Now, there's nothing wrong with wanting to be charismatic or making connections, but it becomes toxic when you base your entire being off of someone's opinion of you. When it comes to friends, go for quality over quantity. When you have people that genuinely care about you and that you can rely on, you'll feel like less of a need to become super popular. Being okay with yourself is really the first step that you should take in order to make more friends. I mean, think about it. If you don't even like being in your own company, who else is? So take time to get to know yourself. Do things that you would normally do with a friend, but on your own. Okay, so now with all the mindset-y stuff out of the way, I can now give you my biggest tip for making new friends, which is confidence. Damn, like, who would have thought I would say that? So you've probably heard this tip before, and it's really nothing new, but there's a reason why it's so common. Now, being confident is a lot easier said than done. It comes with a lot of experience and time, and it's not something that you can just change overnight. One way you can build confidence, though, and how I did it, was just to collect a bunch of experiences interacting with other people. Of course, that means putting yourself out there. Of course, like, you know, it doesn't have to be anything big, you could just compliment someone on their shoes. But these little things, they build up over time, and you'll slowly start to learn what works and what doesn't work. For me, this process took about 2 years before I actually started getting the hang of it. Now, keep in mind, you're going to have some embarrassing moments where you look awkward or weird, but that's okay. It's all part of the master plan. In fact, these embarrassing moments help accelerate your confidence. Having all these embarrassing moments will make you more comfortable with being uncomfortable. And over time, you'll learn that these scary social situations aren't actually that scary. So let's say you're confident in yourself now and you're ready to start making some new friends. Where do you look? I mentioned this tip in my high school advice video, which you should totally watch, by the way. I'll link it somewhere in the cards here. But that's to join classes or clubs or teams that you're interested in. You'll meet people there who share the same interest as you, and your shared interest will make great material for a conversation. Once you get into a rhythm, I promise you it becomes a lot easier. You do want to learn more stuff about making friends, confidence, charisma, all that stuff. I highly suggest you check out the channel Charisma on Command. It's the channel that I watched when I was learning how to get better at talking to people. It really helped me too. So go give it a try. As always, if you found this video helpful or you liked it, consider liking and subscribing. I'd really appreciate it. Also, if you have some spare time, consider checking out another one of my videos that YouTube thinks you'll like. That's all I have for now. Until next time!